but one that shed a great deal of payroll and brought in a healthy amount of players from USL League One. Quezada here, off angle, don't matter. He puts it in the back of the net. Well, Jeremy Shear, the lead official, wants to blow the whistle now. He'll do Miami FC a favor. Memphis 5, Miami 1.
Again, it's the lack of shape for Miami FC. The lack of recovery runs. Since Quezada has stepped onto this field, he's been the difference maker for Stephen Glass.